John Doe, mid-30s pedestrian, hit by a motorist swerving to avoid a bike. GCS3, pupils fixed and dilated. Atipine given for a pulse in the 40s. BP 183 over 112. Pulse ox 98%. Chest shows widened mediastinum. Head CT reveals cerebral edema. He's gotten 70 IT mannitol, dexamethasone 10, and a gram of phenytoid. Do an EEG and confirmatory tests. If he doesn't respond in 6 hours, declare him.